Chord progression number 4. This one is dedicated to my cousin in New York, George Williams. He's always asking me about putting clips on YouTube, but I learned a lot of music from him, and you know, it's an honor just to be able to give back a little bit to my cousin George. Appreciate you, and I love you, George. But here you go. Chord progression number 3 in the key of D. In the key of D. Okay, I'm going to do that again. One more time.